The town of Pazzano was under attack. We fought to hold the Nazis back and to buy time for my partisan comrades to capture one of their artillery pieces. Although it seemed hopeless, Dante led from the front, rallying us to hold the walls. I had to get to Dante and help him. Before I could reach him, Dante was gone. I would mourn later. At first, I had an enemy to kill. Our leader, my friend, had given his life begging the Allies to send help. We didn't know if it was coming, but for his sake, we hoped and we fought on. We'll be right back. tanks had arrived, and we had nothing that could stop them. Our comrades had to capture that artillery gun. Captured artillery destroyed the tank and bought us another chance.